Family room, garage door, Chase, beam, two additional 2x4s will be added here. Checking the windows for functionality. No window there. Didn't want to pay the money. Roof in the family room. Behind the fireplace. Marks that we put in here when we did the walkthrough. Ask David about them.
Hey, David, what are those with yellow marks on the wall?
I'm glad you asked. That shows all the areas that they have to fix. They have to patch those holes up in the walls. That's to let them know when the church didn't come back, at least the areas can be fixed.
How are they fixing these?
That kind of thing.
They're having to fix them.
What do you mean, how are they going to fix them?
They're having to fix them. This is a piece of paper that you can take it down and
place. Oh, they'll just put a patch over it. They'll put a piece of paper over it.
And the area, like in this kitchen scenario, where they didn't spray, because there's just so much area that they just need to know they got here.
How about that? What about the finger?
I think that's under the smoke detector. I'm not sure. Your smoke detector's coming in, but they ain't got
right there. No, that's it.
No, they did. They've already. No, that ain't it.
Yeah, that is it. That's the smoke detector, he
that
said.
That is the smoke detector. I thought they didn't.
He thought that was a light, but it's not. It's a smoke detector.
Well,
Kelly, you need to move away from that wall. Need to move away from the whole wall over there.
And there.
Yes.
You know why they have a hole here? My love piece.
You like our two can lights, Kelly? Look, here's a pre-wire. Pre-wire for a thing.
Oh, cool.
See that?
Uh-huh.
Set up for it already.
And it's already in the box there.
Yeah. Y'all checking the windows? They gotta lower all these plugs, Kelly. It's supposed to be in the baseboards, remember? See the arrows by them?
Yeah.
Gotta lower that vent right there. Kelly, let me show you where we didn't get a plug. This is a key area right here, front door.
What's it say, HW? Where's HW?
Hardwood. We got a receptacle here.
Yeah.
We don't have one there.
That's okay.
Because they put it on the outside, which is good. That means we can have the weed eater out there and have a receptacle for it. This beam will be supported with two additional 2x4s, this end and the other end, on either side. What, Kelly?
It will be. A lot of times because of the weather right now.
What were you saying?
So the front door doesn't work. The
front door does not work?
Then don't fix it.
It works for me?
It's hard to open and close.
It works for me whenever I pulled it.
So this right here?
What? This will be tightened. They agreed to do that. Hold on, David. I think. But you think she's going to want a two-story house after she sees ours?
I told her, I said, the only way we're going to be able to get a house like we want is go up and down the city, because she don't want me out in the woods. She wants me outside of this in Kansas. There's no subdivision around, not even the Wilkins subdivision. You know, get that kind of house on one level. She wants, because you'll have to buy two lots. And there's a complaint there. I said, hey, no one's going to let you do it. So you come up.
Well, you can't build one house on two lots.
You could buy two lots.
But you couldn't build one house on it. You have to build two houses.
Well, you can buy one lot. And the other one is pouring off foundation.
Thank you. would be nice. I mean, yeah, if we go up
we probably do a house this size or maybe a little bit larger, but on a first, second, third floor type thing, and keep it in a nice subdivision of a price about $300,000, $400,000 compared to trying to get a piece of land and doing all one level.
Yeah, you're going to end up with a house that's way out in the sticks. It's kind of strange. Are you going to have a good?
Since you don't want to be out and to get a house like that, you have to buy she wants to go ahead and get it.
Fix what, Kelly?
This house right here would be plenty big.
Let me film in here, guys.
There's your window.
It's going to be bright and sunny in the morning when y'all get up.
I believe, Kim hasn't seen enough houses to even know what she wants.
Well, she needs to come over here and we'll just run around looking at houses.
That's the big thing that we did is just looked at just tons of houses.
That's what we need to do.
And we got house plans after house plans after house plans. 8 months we looked for a house.
Well, see,
8 months.
We're paying $670-something now for our house. Okay, our house is 30 years old, it's falling apart. And if I'm making $70,000 or more, Kim's making between $70,000 or more that she's trying to do for failure, still $140,000 a year if you get our debt. We could go up to $1,000, $1,200.